The night that everything changed, Hiroko was asleep. She wasn't ready for what was about to come.
She